Okay, this is my impression of the one of the weird cops in the early episodes of Bob's Burgers. I am so mad they weren't in more episodes. Okay, so this is at the end of the art crawl episode with all the anus paintings. All right, Bob says, "Why am I being arrested?" And then the cop says, "Because you anally defaced her property." All right, hope you enjoy that. All right, bye.